Well, I just flipped this piece of tin
and got this very nice looking little rat snake. Just chilling under here looking for some mice. Very cool. This is the first rat snake that I've flipped this year and the first one that I've flipped in a long time. I can't remember the last time I flipped a rat snake. Super duper cool. This is the third species of snake that I've got under this piece, so it is definitely turning out to be a great spot, but I'm just gonna leave this guy to it.